뭐 어찌 보면 내야수가 공을 잡고 던질 때 이미 좋은 송구를 해서 아웃될 거라는 거를 어느 정도 깔고 들어가기 때문에 이런 플레이가 나오게 되는 건데, 우리가 그냥 보통 평범한 땅볼이 났을 때는 1루수가 공을 잡는 순간까지는 플레이가 끝난 게 아니기 때문에 그 기간까지는 계속해서 100%로 뛰어주셔야 된다는 말씀을 하셨습니다.
But the other thing, not finishing plays or deciding to walk from home to first after we're getting beat and embarrassed by the other team, no way. Okay? So this is your last time for each one of you guys. This is your last time. Play the game right. And the game right is giving 100%. Understand? It's giving 100% at all times. That's playing the game right. That part. You're gonna see me like I am right now. I'm still up. The other part, guys, I know it's bad timing because, oh, it's 10 game losing streak. Nah, like I told the pitchers, that thing doesn't go with me. I can put up with whatever amount. If we play the game right, I can put up with whatever amount. Understand? So right now, the bases are loaded. Ninth inning. Got the winning run at third base. Ninth inning. We're at home. You hit a routine ground ball to shortstop, and you're gonna beat it out from home to first base one time. You wanna be treated like man, act like man. You wanna be treated like a kid, we'll treat you like a kid. Understand? So one time, we're gonna run that thing out from home to first under that scenario, and we're gonna finish the play. We're gonna finish it, and then we go hit.
Right, let's go ahead. Here we go.